Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of industrial engineering. Topic is sequencing. Question number 42 from gate 2017 ME-02. For a single server with Poisson's arrival and exponential service time, the arrival rate is 12 per hour. Which one of the following service rate will provide a steady state finite queue length? Option A 6 per hour, option B 10 per hour, option C 12 per hour, option D 24 per hour. Okay. So now the arrival rate is given as 12 per hour. Okay. So when the arrival rate is less than service rate, okay, then a finite queue length is formed. Because if the arrival rate is more than service rate, then the queue length will be infinite. Okay, the people keep arriving, and service will not be provided. Okay, so then infinite queue length will be formed. Okay, so when service rate and arrival rate are equal, then there will be no queue. Okay, so when service rate is more than arrival rate, then a finite queue length will be formed. So answer is option D. So service rate should be more than arrival rate for a finite queue length. Otherwise, infinite queue length will be formed. So by choosing option 6 per hour and 10 per hour, infinite queue length will be formed. And by choosing option C or 12 per hour, okay, no queue will be formed. So answer is option D. So answer is option D.